The best part of me is you. Because where would I be without you? What would I be if I was alone? Who would I be? Life is beautiful. In all its essence. Even if it isn't beautiful, it will come back in balance. With that essence. Some people try. But I give my all. Because I couldn't half-ass something. There's a saying by Jesus and some other people. I'd rather you be hot are cold, but not lukewarm. I guess it's just really feeling alive. That's what makes you want to give your all. That's why when you really want to do something, you'll die for it. At the same time, it's what makes you live. Live it. Most people are not doing what they want to do. So they're lukewarm. They're not actually giving their all. So where's the other half going? Where is it all going? Where is it all going? this energy's finite inside where we live. It changes form, of course, but there's limits and that's just the whole game. How are you going to spend your energy? How are you going to live it? Welcome back. To love. More importantly, to another ritual.